This is an emergency scan. The patient has pregnancy of 21 weeks gestational age. She came with history of lower pelvic pain, pressure and spotting. This is her precocious pregnancy after 5 years of marriage. The abdominal scan shows normal fetus at 20 weeks gestational age. The amniotic fluid is normal. The cervix shows dilated internal os, but not clearly visualized due to empty bladder and fetal head. The exact diagnosis is very important because it will need immediate treatment, that is cervical stitches, the cervicalage, which has a good success rate. So immediate TVS ultrasound is done for confirmation. But before this, we will see what is cervical incompetence. The cervical incompetence occurs when cervix shortens, opens too early in the pregnancy. It may be congenital or acquired. The important acquired causes include cervical trauma, severe chronic stress that increases maternal plasma cortisol level, previous history of preterm delivery. The normal cervix should be 30 mm in length. The length is obtained by measuring cervical canal from internal cervical os to external cervical os. The cervical incompetence is defined when the length is decreased less than 25 mm. The TVS ultrasound gives a clear view. We can see that internal os is marked dilated, that is 14 mm. Normal, this is less than 8 mm. The cervical length is also grossly decreased. This is 10 mm. Normal, this is up to 30 mm. So this gives a clear diagnosis of cervical incompetence, and the patient was immediately sent to gynecologist and she performed cervical stitches, cervical cerclage. The procedure was successful and the mother and baby was fine in follow-up scan.